All right. Let's try that one more time, except this time with the actual audio. God, I'm so forgetful. Okay, so last night, folks, we played the Midnight Suns. We got our asses kicked at the very last moment. And here we are trying to attempt this one more time from the beginning of the mission. Oh, man. All right, so anyways, our four strongest people, Hunter and Magic, were the first ones. So getting back into it, where were we? And if we lose this time, then we're just going to go ahead and keep leveling up. So we got to get rid of most importantly, those two. Redraw cure for the rest of the mission. Oh wait, what? Damage orders. It's not bad. I could jump into that one. It's a staple.
Powerful sorcery.
Then we create a free portal, right? Force somebody through that portal. And those are the ones that are really difficult to beat, right? No, these are the ones. Oh, okay. Okay, so that was a bad idea. And she got countered.
Moving on me.
Alright, let's see what we can do here. Yeah, they just need to be stronger. I don't think we're as strong as we should be. I guess what's gonna make this the most challenging.
Too weak for this fight.
Oh man, okay. I'm not gonna wait for that next turn for that one. Forceful knockback. Uh-oh, is my stream losing a... Is it dragon? Oh yeah, that could do some damage.
Your fate is your mother abandoned.
Those two are, yes, okay, so that's gonna help a bit. I don't think I was able to accomplish that last time. I think I fucked up last time. Who we got? Magic, will you go ahead and help me out and pop one on that one?
Once again.
Magic does have counter, so she probably could handle that one. We might want to go ahead and use this one anyways. It's just 1 point. I don't know. We might need that for the next round. Make sure that these two guys just do their little rock bullshit. See if we can make our way around it. Because there's no way this would kill them, huh? It'd fuck them up pretty bad. Oh no, it could be a good play. It costs 4 points. Well, maybe I should wait one turn. Let's wait one turn. Fuck it. That's not bad. Like, nobody took really much damage at all. And I'll see what we can do about it. It's starting out better than last time, so we can keep it up. Ooh. Nice.
A change of mind.
Who are you to deny us? We were a part of this world long before you.
It's a good card.
This world can do without you.
This world has no choice.
Some leader they are.
All right. That's already not bad. Does she have another just regular attack card? That was a free card?
Advantage is mine.
That's probably a bad play. What about gather? It's a bigger range. There we go. Could kill at least two of them.
I saw a move like that once, centuries ago.
Damn, I still didn't get it. Probably a bad, well, yeah. Well, we'll do that at least. Damn it. Damn. Damn, I feel like I should have taken her down already.
They're still set on me.
Hunter, form the seal. It can be done.
We are trying. Your time has come.
Your suffering will be immeasurable.
Well, first, I see. That was a good hit. Now maybe she could take her out with that other one. Nice. Okay, so at least we got Magic's round taken care of. My Spider-Man. He would have been better for the first round.
Should be flattered.
Pardon me, folks.
I know you sense it.
Save that card for the next one. She puts all those pillars up. First one, knock back. All right, we'll try this first.
This one's for you.
What? I didn't see it do the damage, it just didn't do the animation, I guess.
Take that!
Sticking with the plan, I guess.
Thank you. Damn, he still won't kill it. I guess I'm out all out of those. Still want to save that one. I don't know if that one will quite do what I want it to do. We still have this option. Go one. Still not gonna do it. Okay. We still have that one. Which could take out that one completely. It's probably a good idea.
Together with me!
Bad. Okay.
We didn't even need
to practice. I don't know if that was the right play. Oh, you can only do that one time? I was gonna do it a couple times. Alright. What about Hunter? Can he do it? Nope. Let's see, that's all we got. It's the best we can do for that first round. We got rid of almost everybody. And she's weak. Let's see what happens. Wounded.
We are the
enemy. Yeah, it's this one. At least that's all they did. That's not bad. People, but I think we can do something with this.
I'll be right here.
Let's see. Let's go ahead and go to this one right here. That's what I was saving.
You've already come this far, Hunter. Together, there is nothing you can't do.
It is your true destiny, Hunter.
Still didn't take her out, but fucked her up pretty good. I got another one of those. None of these would do it. They all take around a 12, but not quite kill her. Okay, let's wait on that one then. See if there's something else we can do. Maybe break another one of these somehow. Got it quick. You mean to knock back? Well, obviously. I was thinking I might should give away a card. I don't know. I'm sorry, I'm just thinking really hard, folks. So bad.
I would say that qualifies
that
as
puts
amazing.
Her out.
I'm going for it.
Okay.
Repositioning.
Damn, there isn't a pair I can do anything with that. Shit. Damn. Out of him, man.
Patron will join us soon.
God damn it. That's not what I meant to do at all. That's my fault. That's a wasted move completely. Oh, that's annoying.
Something. Losing all the time.
All right, let's try this missile one.
Decades.
Mystery cards are free. Fix that mistake I made earlier. Oh, well, maybe not. There's no one I can actually kill with it at this second. That guy down, he's annoying.
I know I wouldn't want to fight us.
Yeah, it's just not a strong enough hit. be possible to knock her into that fucking hole. That'd be great. I don't know if I have the luck for that.
I'm going for it!
That armor must be stronger than it looks. Otherwise, you're in trouble.
Should be really good to get Hunter to work. Damn.
Nothing personal.
Seriously.
I think you're out of your league here.
Damn. Oh my god. That's damn. Sucks.
I will never.
Counter? Resisted, thank goodness. He did have a counter though, didn't he? Yeah, there we go. That guy was weighed down, but we're still gonna have some dogs jump in. It's gonna annoy us a little bit. Maybe we can kill them all with the environment. Oh, hey Raven, how you doing? This is the only mission I've ever failed. I'm having to repeat it tonight. I hope you're doing all right today. How's your streaming going? I haven't seen any, haven't had any alerts about you streaming. Did you stream something?
No mercy for the servants of
happened.
challenge.
Looking like a samurai.
Whoa, I've never seen anything like that.
Damn.
We will not be
trouble now.
There you got them points.
It's almost graceful where you swing through the air like that.
Dog.
You have earned this.
Maybe you do not realize the trouble you are in, yeah. Friend.
Really?
We have not changed their plans.
Aerith must be desperate if these are her best.
Looks like it's up to me.
Let's see if this does anything for us.
I would say that qualifies as amazing. The light will carry you onward.
That was refreshing.
Some for the rest of us. This is a serious predicament for you.
Here we go! Nice! Let's do this! Good one.
Damn.
You had a chance to escape. Once again, Lilith's servants fall.
Now we gotta get rid of Spider-Man for a second. I gotta take 1 second to myself. One moment, folks.
Another of the seals is active.
Sorry about that, y'all. When nature calls, you must go with nature when he calls you, yes? This is the more difficult one.
Are they stronger than they look at
least?
Oh,
man. What should I do? Shit.
Your time has come.
There's nothing else for him to pop. Maybe that one.
We cannot be turned.
All right, damage and taunt each enemy in an area.
I'll make good use of this.
I still know what's gonna happen. Damn, I thought for sure he had taunted everybody in the area. I should have played that card.
This is still happening.
All right, and I'm very sorry, folks. You're going to give me another second. My daughter needs my help. Sorry for that, folks. A little girl needs me. I gotta help her out. Let's see what happens here. Oh, man. Oh, jeez. A lot of shit just happened here. Got the wounded shit, damn it. Come on, Hunter, heal his ass or something. Why did he just lose a card? What the fuck?
Watch my back. Help is at hand.
No mercy for the servants of Lilith.
Herself could not best me. What makes you think you will fare any better?
Yeah, I just don't think my characters are strong enough to do this easily.
They do not stand a chance.
See, I was gonna do something else, and maybe that card will do me something nice. I don't know.
All who serve Lilith will fall.
See how all those stories about you got started.
Well, I don't know. That wasn't too bad. I just feel like there's, is there anything else I can do? That's it. Alright, so those two are going to attack Hunter. Those two are going to attack Cap. We don't know which way that one's going.
Have some for the rest of us.
Damn. this shit's gonna be a problem. Who the fuck just did that to him? Oh, that guy. Alright. How did this guy get to move? Oh, it's a different person. Oh, now it's just gonna. Alright. Oh, my goodness. Sure, what's happening there?
Still looking at me.
Okay.
You don't look so tough. You sure you're up for this?
Possibly match your strength.
You had your chance to escape.
Weak, even for Hydra.
Just the boost I needed. Let's settle.
Cap, you got this. Use that shield, man. Ooh. Jeez, this is the longest battle.
No mercy for the servants of Lilith. Your fate is sealed.
walk in the light.
Appreciate the lift.
Maybe I do.
Someone order him.
There we go.
Return to your mother.
There we go. All right, Cap, you are free to go.
You're almost there. You just need one more seal to end this.
This is where we lost it last time with Wolverine. Let's go, Wolvie. Is that one gonna be glitched on the screen?
Your time has come.
You had your chance to escape.
You were unprepared.
Not bad.
Thank you.
Who's the next strongest one?
Taught you a few tricks.
Hey, how many card plays do I have left? Quick knockback. Oh no!
They are still coming for me!
This might not be bad. We might have done okay because we sealed that big one down. Maybe Wolverine can slash up a bunch of these and clear them out. This has gone a lot better than it did last time. For anybody who saw that last run. Still taking a lot longer though, but I had to leave a couple of times.
Look at me now.
That's on me, bros.
Hardly breaking a sweat.
So in that case, we're going to do this, knock back, get some more points. Clear those two out. Get that card refunded. Let's see, any more quicks? Well, I kind of like to see what he's going to get here.
Now for something real special. On the ugly one.
Damn. Damn, you can't get any of them? There you go.
About time. Time you quit this racket.
What kind of card does Wolverine get? Consume all heroism to damage random enemies 10 times. One for each heroism. Damage increases by 17 with each attack.
I saw a move like that once, centuries ago.
Okay. I have one card play left. I'm not sure if I should. Just want to be cautious.
See, not much has changed among the world's fanatics.
That's not so bad.
I am afraid you might not get down from this world.
Oh, I didn't even see that guy where he was. What the hell? Alright, more reinforcements, but I think we can take that big one hopefully this time. I see a good card to finish it off. Ooh, and it's right next to a blow-up thing too.
I've not shaken their confidence.
Killing it with them faith breakers, bro. Let's see if Wolverine can handle this one out. Well, let's start with that.
No mercy for the servants.
Chain three. Damn, down to one card play again.
Kiss it goodbye.
What? Why does it do that sometimes? Alright. That's weird. Okay. Oh yeah, I was gonna do this.
You attached to that face.
Do it again. I keep getting lucky with this one. I'm not gonna let him take me down like last time.
Wasn't even trying that hard. Nice move, bub.
All right. I'm feeling more confident now. Like, we might better wrap this one up.
Still want a piece? you're ready.
Consider it done.
Yay! Way better than last time.
Every once in a while, the legends are true.
Yes! Goes. Yeah, but we got a long cinematic sequence, I bet, coming up. Let's enjoy it, folks. No words. Move myself from the camera. She looks like his mom again.
My child.
I am here.
Go home. Leave. And live.
Changed us both when you cured me centuries ago. We belong to that book as much as him now.
I failed you.
No. You saved me. Saved us all. Whatever happens next, we shall face it together. Mother.
Wow. The Transia story missions. Oh, is there more to this game?
Thank you.
that it? It just goes back to the title screen? Okay.
Sometimes I forget just how beautiful that can be.
I never do.
Just wish everyone was here to see it.
Well, a giant wall of light did just teleport us back here from the crossroads of creation to our own little pocket dimension localized here in the sunny suburbs of Massachusetts. Fairly certain anything's possible at this point.
And wow, apparently that's the end of the game there, folks. Let's go ahead and speed up those credits there. Yeah, thank you, folks, all of you who have joined me for any of these parts, part 1 through 29. If you came in for moments, if you came in for a long time, thank you. You know, drop me a like, drop me a subscribe, drop me a follow, depending on what platform you're on. And talk to me, watch me grow, help me grow. Tell me what you're thinking. Tell me what game you want to hear me play or see me play. I'm currently also playing the Walking Dead Telltale Story series. I'm considering starting my next zombie run. It's going to be a Dying Light, the original, followed by the number 2. I'll purchase it once I'm done with the original on stream. Yeah. Pretty much all I got to say about that. Check out these credits here. Oh.
Think the ancient ones never believed we'd actually survive the prophecy.
I could consult the records of the Vishanti once the city approves the sanctum's rebuilding permit.
Lilith and the Hunter's Bond defied death before. Defied Kathan. Prophecy or not, I know this story is far from over.
Okay. So in this case, we have DLCs for 4 more characters. I don't actually know if there's more story added to it. I'd like to see that. Is there going to be more story DLT? I would like to know. So far, the season pass is just 4 more characters with small story missions, right? No, nothing expanding on this primary story. What do you know? Drop it in the comments. Tell me what I'm ignorant to. So actually, I really liked this game. I enjoyed it a lot. It was a good marrying between some good RPG elements and some XCOM style, strategy style. I will very much enjoy delving back into it again, much more in depth. I tend to go back and 100% games, either once I beat them, or some Assassin's Creed games I 100% from the beginning. That really immerses you in the world. But yeah, I'm really excited to see the 4 DLCs. I think it's Venom, Deadpool, Storm is what I'm looking for, and Morbius, because they say it is Morbin time. See, Marvel games that I also plan to start full story streams of. We have Marvel Ultimate Alliance 1, 2. I also have the ability to stream 3 from that Nintendo Switch. I've got Marvel's Avengers, the Definitive Edition, as they put it. I want to play through the story mission. I'll document that on here with the MCU skins they have available. That'd be cool to see that. Because they do put those skins in some of the cinematics. I can't think of what else to say. Watching these credits roll down. Oh my. I mean, I could skip it, of course, but I just feel like I want to give credit for anybody who's got this running. Anybody who was just leaving this video running in the background. All these people put a lot of work into this game, like a shitload of work into this game here. And they deserve the credit, even if I run the credits fast. Which would be a funny joke where it's just on a loop and you never really know. We're just sitting here for like 10 minutes.
Ooh, man. I'm getting so tired. Oh, it's 2 o'clock in the morning. Shit, I gotta open the store in the morning.
Still want to play more games, though. Not quite ready to go to bed. Ready to start a new one. Dying Light. I have the definitive edition, or whatever they call it, for the Xbox One, Series X, whatever. Back compatible, whatever. I also just recently picked up, you guys know, right now, at this very second, on this date, Dying Light is available on Epic Game Store for free. That's the full version. All of it. Pick it up. It is a damn good game if you haven't played it. If you like zombie slayers, get into it. If you played Dying Light 2 and not 1, I don't know how 2 is, but pick up 1. It's fantastic. So next up with Marvel's Midnight Suns, I plan to also do a straight up review on what I know of it. I'd like to get into doing that. What do you think? Should I review games? Tell you what I think? Who the hell am I? I am the average consumer. This is a really long set of credits. That's why they gave you the option to speed it up. Well, yeah. Okay. It's down to the V's. Well, digital grip. Hangar 13, audio team, character art team, engineering team, UI team, QA team, narrative team, art bully. Art Bully Productions. Martian Brothel. Yep. Oh no. Okay, was that Doctor Doom? Congratulations on finishing the main campaign of Marvel's Midnight Suns! The Hunter has returned to a point before the Midnight Suns, allowing them to continue completing missions, leveling up heroes, improving friendships, and exploring the Abbey and its grounds. A new set of high-level general missions are available in Transia. All previously defeated Fallen and villains may appear on missions in any region. New Game Plus is now unlocked.
Oh, okay.
Alright, okay. That's intriguing. We're gonna go ahead and drop a good old-fashioned save on that bad boy. And perhaps there'll be another addition to this game, the number 30, after the end of the game, do some talking and all that jazz. But folks, again, I want to thank you very, very much for dropping in. Thank you for being patient. If you've even made it this far, or if you're just hearing me in the background, I just got all my ums. Please come back and see me another day. Please drop a like or a subscribe or whatever. Raven, thanks for dropping in, even if I missed your chat. Thanks again, folks. Love you much. Boo-boo.
This next song, it's called Winter.